Hi everyone! I hope you are all having a good day. I'm just so excited to share to you our second ECOSPHERE UV Water Purifier. Bakit second? You know, as sa mga nakakaalam, if you all know, we actually bought our very first at doon namin in-install yon sa bahay ni mommy at ni daddy, sa parents nila Charmaine. And then, we actually transferred to our new house na, tadaan! Katapat lang po ng bahay nila. So, ang ginagawa namin every single time na nawawala na kami ng water dito, sumasalok lang kami doon. But, since maayos na po ang kitchen namin, malinis na po siya at pinaganda na namin, it's now time to actually buy our very own dito sa Casa Ybiernas. Kaya, we bought it on sale and actually, it's the best investment we've ever had. So, bubuksan ko na to, ha? Pure UV Water Purifier! Nakakatuwa. Alam nyo na masaya siya kasi sa isang box, no? This can actually bring safe, clean, and 99.9999% bacteria-free water just inside your houses. Diba? Hindi na kayo mag-worry kung saan kayo order, diba? Kung meron ba kayong makukuha maganda at malinis, wala, hindi na kayo mag-worry. You can just get safe and clean water straight from your tap, from your faucet. So, ito na siya. Ito yung manual niya. Sobra akong excited. Of course, this is the... Ito yung mga faucet adapter. So, meron siyang kasamang 6. Depende kasi siya sa faucet ninyo. So we have 6 faucet adapter that will hopefully match your faucets. Yan. There you go. Very simple lang naman ang faucet na kailangan na to. It's the natural and normal faucet that you have at your home. So alam ko na mag-fit talaga to. So, oh my gosh! At alam nyong pinaka-excite ako. Ito na! This is our cartridge. This is our ECOSPHERE cartridge. Alam nyong pinaka-excite ako nito. No, tanungin niyo ako bakit? Because this can actually filter 5,200 liters of water. 5,200 liters of water. Kaya nga ang estimated lifespan nito is 16 to 18 months. Depende. Pag naubos niyo na eh, kung marami kayo sa bahay, medyo maliit lang yung lifespan. Pero kung hindi naman kayo ganun kadami, it will really run at that time, no? So, ang mas excited pa ako nito, may 4 na layer of filter tong cartridge na to. Ang pinakahuli is UV, 'di ba? UV, that's what everyone else is cramming and talking about right now, no? Kasi ang UV talaga nai-eliminate ang viruses, ang lahat ng bacteria, so you can really really expect 99.9999% clean and safe water at home. And of course, lastly, eto na siya. Parang meron lang lever na umaangat, no? This is actually our ECOSPHERE unit already. 'Di ba? Hindi bulky, hindi mabigat, hindi malaki, hindi siya space consuming. It's slick, no? It's thin and it can actually occupy a good space in your kitchen. So, natagal ko na yung plastic and this is how easy it is. Nakikita nyo ba? This is the cord that will go to your faucet. Ayan, nandyan yung saksakan. Okay, baka may maraming magtanong sa inyo. Nagkukonsume ba yan ng malakas na energy, na kuryente? Hindi po. We've actually used the ECOSPHERE for more than a year now and hindi po tumaas ang kuryente namin. It's the same kuryente na meron kami. No? Ilalagay ko na ganito lang ka-easy yung cartridge. Ilalagay mo lang dito. There you go. And then that's it! Yay! And then you just have to cover it. Ito naman, tingnan naman natin yung cord. Yan. So again, sabi ko kanina, this actually goes to, of course, the saksakan. Yan. So again, disclaimer, hindi po tataas ang kuryente ninyo. Yan. See how beautiful this is. See? Oh my gosh. See how cool this is. And, there you go. Tadaan! So it actually has two buttons on it. This one is for tap, and this one is for the filtered water. So kung gusto niyo pa rin gamitin ang tap niyo, okay lang, tuloy-tuloy pa rin. Ito 'yan. Pag gusto niyo naman gamitin yung water na pwede niyo nang inumin, ito 'yan. Ipe-press niyo lang ito. Okay, so it's now time for us to install our ECOSPHERE on our faucet. So, of course, we need our faucet adapter kit. There you go. So, it has three simple steps. So, remove, install, and then install faucet attachment. So, let's do this. So, there's 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and then 7. I was looking for number 4. Okay, so let's try number 1. So, we'll remove this.
Curator.
Yes. Okay. And let's try. Oh, wow. Perfect fit. There you go. There you go. Perfect fit. So, it's now time to put this. Okay, there you go. Did you hear the click? Okay. So, of course, we have to plug our ECOSPHERE. There. So, plug it in. There you go. And, narinig nyo na yung sound. So, it turned into blue. So, ang gagawin natin, because we have to filter it first, the water, we have to make sure. So, we have to put it on. Okay. So, orange means hindi pa siya malinis. Fini-filter pa niya yung water. So, once it turns blue, ibig sabihin, pwede nang mainom yun. There you go. Malabas na ng water. Hintayin lang po natin. So, ito yung galing sa tap water. Tingnan nyo kung gaano kadumi. Oh my gosh. Ang dumi. So now it turned blue. Oh my gosh, alam nyo nang ibig sabihin nito. It's now ready for drinking. So, here's my glass. Switch this off, it automatically goes back to the tap. So, yeah, oh my gosh, tingnan nyo yung difference. Tingnan nyo naman ang napakalinis na water na yan. Amazing how you can get clean and safe water straight from your faucet only by the ECOSPHERE UV Water Purifier. Bye.